I couldn't find out who started it, who initiated it. I can't find out who's in charge of it, and I can't find out who canceled it. And that's kind of an important thing, and I think the voters get cheated when they don't. The more information you can have about the candidate, the better off you would be. I'm wondering if someone has that answer.
I don't know if anyone has that answer. I know I was disappointed when Irick was canceled as well, because I agree that it's a good way for all the candidates to identify the people and we learn a little more about them. I don't know if anyone has that answer in this room.
I heard about it when it was posted on WUPM. That's how I found out it was canceled.
But who initiates that particular news? Someone in the city should understand that if the city is actually the one that's telling you it's canceled.
I'm afraid that mystery will be unsolved.
I'll find the answer. I already have the answer. You don't ask a question unless I do have the answer.
Anyone else like to address the commission on items not on the agenda? If not, then just a reminder, there's cookies and coffee out.